Authorities in Canada believe two children taken in Saskatchewan may be on their way to South Dakota. An Amber Alert says 7-year-old Luna Potts and 8-year-old Hunter Potts may be with Benjamin Moore, who has a history of sexual offenses against children. Rural Canadian Mounted Police issued a warrant for his arrest late this afternoon. The children's mom, Leah Potts, may be with them in a dark blue Chevy Equinox. If you have seen any of them, contact law enforcement.